on Monday 2nd July at the ballroom of the Pointe à Pitre Staff Club, 91 undergraduate trainees were officially welcomed to Petrotrin. Coming from various disciplines, these persons will be placed within the line for a period of 8 weeks. Delivering the feature address was President Khaled Hassan Ali, who gave sound words of advice to the new group.
As young leaders, you owe it to society to build a sustainable one. I would urge you to teach and demonstrate good habits to all those within your circles and your neighborhood. Each and every one of you needs to do this. The future will be determined by the actions and choices that you make today.
The new faces listened intently to the various presentations made by Petrotrin personnel. Vice President Keith Ramnath had this to say.
Even though you may find yourselves in an area that you may not consider ideal for you, please understand that every single role in an organization is of critical importance, regardless of that role. A complex organization like Petrotrin cannot function optimally unless every person is doing his or her part.
In this special group, undergrad Joel Billy Tate was recognized for an act of heroism performed when he conducted CPR and revived a person on Petrotrin's premises. Aren't we lucky to have him on board? Petrotrin warmly welcomes all undergrads and wishes them good luck.